Sir, we found it.
Government agencies have now cordoned off the area and are...
Ken's burst of light that came down.
Jane, I think you want to see this. You all right?
You dare threaten me, Thor, with so puny a weapon?
What? He was freaking me out!
Where did he come from? Name?
He said it was Thor?
You know, for a crazy homeless person, he's pretty cut.
How'd you get inside that cloud?
Also, how could you eat an entire box of Pop-Tarts and still be this hungry?
This drink, I like it. Another!
This is going on Facebook. Smile.
Your ancestors called it magic, and you call it science. Well, I come from a place where they're one and the same.
But who are you, really?
You'll see soon enough.
God, I hope you're not crazy.
Do you swear to guard the lives of the innocent and preserve the peace?
I swear.
I will destroy their kind.
You can't kill an entire race.
Then die with them.
These people are innocent. I have no plans to die today.
I will return.
Your actions would unleash.
Nothing against your friends. I like your friends. Now, things have obviously changed for us.
I have to help Charles finish his movie.
Be good for you to spend some time with kids who don't run around with cameras and monster makeup.
Could you close your eyes, please?
Yeah. And action!
An eastbound freighter derailed. What the cargo was on that freighter, we don't know.
We can't tell anyone.
I know.
I understand you have concerns about our cargo.
Colonel, there isn't anything else that I should know, is there?
I can assure you the answer is no.
We've gotten calls from people who found local dogs, but the calls coming in aren't local.
Lucy!
It's like they all just ran away.
I've got property damage, I've got theft. I've got 9 people missing now. There are things happening around here that I can't explain.
We have to find this thing.
I don't feel good about this.
Go!
I saw it. No one believes me.
I believe you. What the hell?
Our entire space race of the 1960s was in response to an event.
If you breathe a word of what you've seen here, it will do time for treason.
Everything humans know of our planet, we were told, had been shared. You lied to us. You've made a grave mistake.
Gonna ask, where were you when they took over the planet?
You'll be fine, I promise.
It's over. I'm sorry, but it's over.
Optimus!
Your faith in us, but never in yourselves. From here, the fight will be your own.